Good evening, my victims. Yeah, right. Like, you guys are gonna fall for something stupid and corny like that. What is up, everyone? How is everybody doing? Blah, blah, blah. The same old bullshit. We're playing Condemned. So yeah, we're gonna continue playing Condemned, like I always do with my games. We're gonna play it to the very end. Now, I wanted to save this particular chapter. I hope you guys are ready for it. You know, let's watch this cutscene. Oh, we've already seen this cutscene. Can I skip it?
Yeah.
Thomas.
I can't skip the cutscene. Looks like I've gotta watch it again.
You know we'll find you eventually. Look, I understand. The caseload became too much. You weren't solving cases like you used to. You're talented, high strung. You snapped. It happens sometimes.
Look, I did not snap. Someone else killed those policemen. It looks like it might have been the matchmaker.
With your gun? That seems unlikely, doesn't it? We have psychiatric staff that can help you sort things out.
With all due respect, I don't need a shrink.
The fuck is that guy? Right? I would have turned around immediately as I felt awkward.
Maybe I have gone crazy.
Maybe, Ethan. Maybe. Search the department store.
This isn't Pharaoh. It's Malcolm Van Horn. Has your boss been bothering you?
Yes.
To be expected. They're not going to let this drop. You must continue with your investigation. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Yes. I mean, no. What do you want from me, Malcolm? What's going on?
Going on? You're being investigated by the FBI for the murder of two police officers. That's what's going on. You will be tested, Thomas. Of that you can be sure. I must go.
Alright. So yeah, I wanted to save this stage in particular because it is one of my favorite stages and one of the only stages that I actually remember. I do not remember where everything is located, but I do remember what happens. I'm just gonna let you guys experience it like it's never been experienced by me before either. I bet you I'm still gonna jump, and I bet you it's still gonna freak me out a few times, but let's move on. Yeah, 2x4 with bolts. It's better than nothing. Let's do it. Mannequin arm. Ooh. Hold on a second, my ear itches. Gross. I know that's a gross thing to hear, guys. I'm sorry, but it happens, especially when wearing headphones. Ah. All right, let's do this. Wait, what advantages does it have? Reach. Eh. Give the mannequin arm a try. I don't want to leave. I'm not moving, so that's... That's just regular footprints. Or footsteps. There he is. Do you see him? Ouch. So I'm going to push that forward. Just shot that dude. Can't do anything with them. Some creepy ass music, man. They had a gun. He's gonna be waiting around one of these. Or he's gonna attack me from behind. I look like mannequins. Ouch. Where's the creepy Christmas music now? Pick up the hand and throw it at somebody. That was one of the things I never understood about this game, is you can't throw anything. In the second one you can, but not in this one. Well, the second one's... Oops. The second one is definitely a lot different than this one. Your character still has the same name and same voice actor, but he's become different. Well, that'd fucking hurt. Three rounds. Right. We'll deal with the investigation in just a minute. I want to do a little bit more exploring. Because I can't... It sucks that I can't remember where everything is. Alright. Nothing. Moving forward. And investigation time.
Received. Right-handed print missing the right index finger. This matches what we got from the crime scene. I processed all the prints. And Thomas, the print you got from the tape recorder at the metro station isn't on this hand.
I don't get it. What does that mean?
I'm not sure. I'm just saying that the print from the tape recorder wasn't made by the same hand.
Splat.
Droplet size and dispersal pattern indicate victim sustained a heavy blow. Height of blood on wall indicates it's possibly a head wound.
Yeah, that's cool. Stupid door. I thought she was just a scared person. I don't remember her at all. Maybe I don't remember this as much as well as I thought I did. Shit, we only got two rounds left. Yeah, I know it said use the lazy file dragon rights, but I'm looking for metal pieces and dead birds, alright? Need the sledgehammer. Go that way in just a minute. Damn. Find a route to the ground floor to continue your search. If only, right? If only it was that easy. Fuck. Okay. Knew it. I just couldn't fucking remember. There wasn't a mannequin there when we were walking up. Dude fucked me up. I'm pretty sure those are game developers' names. Pretty sure, not 100%. Oh, he's got a firearm. Fuck. Surprise. Three rounds for the shotgun, one round for the pistol. Yeah, we'll pick up the shotgun. Dudes have no fear. Just walk right fucking up to you. And out of shotgun ammo. Take this one. No, not the investigation tool. Shit, two rounds. That's what I get for staring up too long. Oh man, this game. This is definitely one of my favorites. I like the second one more because it's more action, but I love this one because of the amount of investigation and all that fancy shit you do. Speaking of investigation, wasn't there an investigation like right around here? Oh shit, it doesn't matter now, we can't do it. Probably because we compromised the crime scene. Oh well, we missed an investigation. Yeah, that's not me. How many rounds do I got? Two? Gotta get in close to me. Oh my god. Let's let those two fight it out for a minute. And headshot. Moving on. That dude had a gun. Sweet. I don't know why, but I feel like a metal piece is hidden in one of these displays. I can't remember though. I remembered the bird after I picked it up in the first display case, but that's the only one I remember being in a display case. This way? Alright, that's not normal. We can't go that way. Now, fuck you. We can't hit them. Oh boy. Yeah, they never moved from that spot. Our character really is losing his shit. Ugh. Don't remember that part. The fuck? Go away. Creepy bitches who live in holes have no business being on this planet. That's crazy. That's a human. That's not mannequin. Nah, I think we'll actually stick with the 2x4. The sawn off is nice, but you only get 2 rounds. And you don't pick up extra ammo along the way. So let's go down. Water heater. Health kit. Another water heater. There's 2 water heaters. Glad she missed. That's why there's health kits everywhere, I bet. And there's probably a good chunk of the deranged down here. Fire axe required. All right. Dangerous this is, but that's okay. At least there's some light coming through the windows, that's nice. And there's the exit. All these doors require a fire axe. Well, that's news. It means we gotta go back to multiple places once we acquire the fire axe, which I'm assuming is coming up. It's alright, we came from here. Well, this is where it happened.
cross-referencing. The footprint is an exact match to the print I found in the metro station car. It may be the matchmaker, but I'm still concerned about that rogue fingerprint from the tape recorder. Keep following the trail. It may lead to answers. Maybe even a body.
I would if I could, but this part of the department store is flooded. His trail ends here.
It might be a long shot, but try using your gas spectrometer. Dead bodies start decaying immediately, producing hydrogen sulfide and traces of methane. If there's a body, you should be able to sniff it out.
She's right. Is the bastard with the fire axe. No, no, it's not. It's just a hobo. A beefy hobo. Stop that. I thought it would be due to the fire axe because it would bust through a wall of wood. Here's Johnny. Humans don't get up like that. You're getting punched in the face. Rebar and a dead bird. Yeah, we're going nowhere near where we're supposed to be going. Impressive. There's that fire axe and possession. Supernatural shit? What's going on here? Fuck your neck. Excellent. Got the fire axe. Don't need it for anywhere in here. Let's get the fuck out of there. Yeah, I thought so. Yay. Alright, cool. Yeah, we don't need health kit yet. We're doing pretty good. See you running. Really cool tool, this thing. That's creepy. Usually when it flashes like that, that means something supernatural. Ow! Shit. I kicked him and he died. Right, there's nothing in here. Dead bird. Go up here real quick. And then we'll go up the stairs over there. Here's Johnny. Again. And this is where we, fought the hobo. Alright, cool. Oh yeah, we gotta go upstairs. Which is back this way. Beep. Either that's shit or vomit. That sure as hell don't look like blood. Could be though. Hear flies. You guys hear the flies? Oh yeah. With the bird. Not a body, it's a bird. Alright, well, we got a fire axe, so anything that comes busting out these doors will be, okay. Or we can hallucinate again, that's cool.
Matchmaker. It's not quite right. It looks like you have a male corpse and a female mannequin.
Instead of a male
opposite of normal.
Mannequin.
Well, not normal. Thomas, photograph the victim's face.
Look what's missing. Guys probably didn't see it, but he's missing his right index finger.
Yes, yes, he's missing his right index finger, and it doesn't look like it's a recent loss either.
This guy's the matchmaker. Well, he certainly didn't kill himself and set it up this way.
See what else you can find.
Strangled.
Damn. No usable DNA traces. Killer must have worn gloves. But there is something.
What is it?
Too early to call. Small particles that show up as a potential organophosphate pesticide. I'll work more on that and see what we get.
He saw me. It's too fucking late. Couldn't execute him because we were on two different levels. Ow! That police officer's dead. He's frozen in a really weird position. So the police are here in the front of the Bates department store. Not a good thing, huh? Well, we found all the birds. We didn't find any metal. That's all right. It's time to get the fuck out of here. Damn door. Oh shit.
Someone stalking serial killers? So what, he goes around killing killers and then he marks off their name in his little personal diary?
Sounds ridiculous, doesn't it?
It does, but it adds up. It almost makes sense. Hold on. Ah, shit. Rosa, I have to call you back.
Yeah, not a good part, this one. There's our exit. Let's search this room real quick. Quick. Can't open the door. Everything's hazy. Four rounds. Thud. 6 of 6 birds, 0 of 3 metal pieces. We did pretty good that round. Or for that mission. Yeah, we missed the metal pieces, but I've never been able to find the metal pieces without using walkthroughs. I'm not going to deny that. I thought I was a better investigator. Guess I'm not.
Yeah.
You were going to call me back.
Sorry. So, the fingerprint in the metro station and the boot print are not the matchmakers, but this other guy. So, is he the torturer?
Doubtful. It's not the torturer's M.O. Think about it. The final murder in each of those cases on your list ended with a killing similar to the previous ones. This guy goes around and kills the killers in the same way that they're killing the innocent. He's like an Uber killer, a serial killer X, a perp not on your original case list.
So, this serial killer X kills serial killers. He takes them down using their own methods. If the torturer is still at large, what's his M.O.?
Pretty sick stuff. He likes to abduct people, torture them for fun, then let them loose and hunt them down. His goal is to drive them to suicide so he doesn't actually deliver the final blow.
What is this city coming to? All right, so I've got to find the torturer and save his ass so the new killer doesn't kill him?
Life of an agent.
Yeah, well, I'm no longer an agent, apparently.
Sorry. Look, I can't get you the bureau dossier on the torturer now, as you can imagine. But we can find out some public information. And I have something else you need to see.
Okay. Well, it's too dangerous for me to come to the bureau. Can you meet me at the city library?
You know there's been a fire there. The whole thing's shut down for repairs.
Exactly. There's damage, but there's gotta be a terminal or two still working. And no one will know. Can you meet me there in 15 minutes?
I'll be there.
Pretty damn cool. Lock a door weapon. Like a rebar in concrete. There's a third bird flopping around over here. Hey, bitches. Eh. Ow. Okay, they're gonna fight with somebody that's hiding in the corner over there, so I'm gonna see if I can find some shit real quick. The health kit. Here he comes. Fuck! Headbutt. Pretty powerful locker door, eh? The silver detective badge. I love the fact. I want that faceplate. I really do. But I don't think my 360 supports faceplate. Ah, dude, came through the fucking wall. Douchebag. You weren't expecting that, were you? Fuck you. Let's get the health kit so the bastard got me through the wall. He's a strong one. Click. Oh, that's funny. Doesn't open from the other side. Buckets. Got a shotgun. Oh, fuck. Two rounds. I'll keep the locker door. I don't usually use locker doors or any kind of doors for that matter.
We're getting reports of violent outbreaks near your current location.
Damn, and that means the cops.
You need to get the hell out of there.
Yeah. I do. Oh! Alright, yeah. We're going through the door. Or window. This door doesn't open. Get out of my face, dude. Stick with my locker door. So weird. I love it. It's not a weapon you would, you know, it's not something you would think of as a weapon. That chopper is really fucking loud. I hope it's not drowning me out. Alright, let's do this. Leroy Jenkins! Fight it out so that way I can just hit one of them and have it. Ow!
This is the Metro Police. Disperse immediately.
Sweet. Last round. It's gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Ah. That's an old Corvette body.
Huh. Hey, Smithy! Johnson, wait up!
Rosa, are you still there?
Very few people can tell me to shut up and get away with it.
Sorry, I'll be there in a couple minutes.
Hurry, I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
Crazy shit, huh? 5 of 6 birds, 0 of 3 pieces. Oh man. Favorite weapon, locker door, for sure. I killed 13 enemies with it.
Gross.
I don't know what that is, but there's not a lot left of it. Books. Grab a chair. Use it as a weapon. Oh, man. Wrestlers do it all the time. Why can't I? Hey, my dad has one of those lamps. Well, had. He's dead now, but still. We have one of those lamps. Crowbar required. All right. But shh, you gotta be quiet in the library. Hey, look, a dead bird. Cool. Audio visual collection room. We need to go this way to find Rosa. But we're gonna check everything out first. Epic picture. The Fall of Babylon, Jean-Baptiste Thibaudeau. Oil on canvas, 1769. Reproduction by Hans Kuppel. Given to Mr. and Mrs. Clarence Watterson. Amazing picture. Very important picture as well. Epic. Alright, looks like we gotta go that way anyways. I was hoping to find some weaponry. Because you can't really do much with your fists. Character's supposed to be a federal bureau investigator, but you know. He's a bit of a rookie. Oh, he's got no qualms about killing people. So that's good. Gotta be ruthless. I'm useless because I'm ruthless. I don't like being in elevators in scary games. Why are we on a fucking train again? Well, that wasn't cool. I mean, it was cool, but it wasn't cool. Get that ready to go. Another one of our founding fathers. Can't use books as weapons, although I'm telling you, some of the books that I read as a kid, that as I read nowadays, are pretty damn heavy. Administration, publications, info services, it's all that way. Need the crowbar. Everything needs a bloody crowbar. Hey, Chris, how are you? Everything in this library requires the crowbar, so far. Back safety. Bend at the knees, not at the waist. That is common knowledge. Serious. This is Condemned Criminal Origins. It's the first game in the series.
Thomas. Thomas, over here.
Hey, Rosa.
This might not have been a good idea. Squatters and addicts have moved in, and they don't like company. Come this way. I have something to show you. I used my security clearance to do a little checking up on you. I found this folder in your supplemental personnel file.
This is one of the best games I ever played on Xbox 360.
During your last physical, they found several abnormalities. For starters, your bone and muscle densities are off the chart. You have a reputation for being tough, but who knew? You also have a hyperactive serotonergic system in the brain.
Mm-hmm.
That means I have no idea. And lastly, there's a chest x-ray that's been redacted.
Redacted?
Yeah. Right where your esophagus and larynx are. Someone's blacked out the x-ray and added the notation, see subjects PR56. A PR56 is a special addendum to a personnel record.
Yep.
Yours is classified black. That's pretty top-level security. Way beyond either you or me. Our government is awfully interested in you.
I didn't know.
Well, now you do. Maybe I shouldn't have told you, but there it is. Oh, and I also left something there on the counter for you.
Modified stun gun.
Modification to the standard taser.
It's called the super taser. Your taser has been upgraded. Super taser! Zip. Doesn't recharge any faster though. Hey look, let's get some soda. Ooh, hey pipe. Weaponry, diet squish, and fizzy cola. Or is that fizzy koala? Nah, no, it's cola. See, there's no A after the O. But yeah, Chris, this is one of my all-time favorites.
Jeez, Thomas, you okay?
Favorite looks games.
Like you were about to faint there. Come on, let's get this over with.
Yes, let's, Rosa.
Scavengers looking for parts to sell, or just maniacs destroying things. We have to find a terminal that isn't damaged. Hello. Looks like someone left the master key in the lock. You search this office. I'll take that one over there. Look for a computer that's in working order.
No problem, Rosa. Ooh. Nah. We'll stick with, as much as I want to use that, it's not very good. It's way too slow. Oh, there we go. We'll use a desk drawer. Oh, well. Mouse pad. Eh? The fuck? Alright. Who the fuck was that? Whoa, 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 whoa. He's a spirit. Or something. Wait, what? Damn it all to hell. Hey, look at horses. Adorable ponies. Yeah. What the fuck, right? I love this game. Fuck. Oh, hey, Rosa.
I told you we weren't alone. Come on, I found a working computer.
This whole game is creepy as fuck. It's meant to fuck with your head. This entire game is designed to fuck with your head. Everything that happens... Oh, eventually you don't know what's real and what's not. Even as the player. The changes become so subtle that you can't even tell when you're hallucinating or when you're dealing with it in real life. It's crazy. Kitties! Meow! Yeah, I would love to play with you kitty cats. Meow meows. Aww. Inspirational poster that says hang in there. There's an adorable kitty cat too. I love cats. Cats are awesome. What's this one say? I hate Mondays. As a grumpy orangutan. It's a unicorn!
Damn it. Can anything else go wrong? We'll have to find the server room and get the network back.
And everything's fucked up again right now. If you can't tell.
Are you there?
Rosa has been abducted. Find her. You went through that door. I'll tell you that much. I love how he didn't touch the door. Those doors can't be opened. That door can't be open. Ooh, the clock's not working. Hey, a dead bird. Haven't seen one of those in a while. No. What's amazing, Chris? This game or something else? Ooh, blood splatter. Crap, I was a second too late.
This is Rosa. I'm out of the lab at present, but will return shortly. In an emergency, please use my authorized bureau cell number.
Physical evidence received and stored.
Find a way in. Ah! Yeah, I know, right? This game's fucking awesome, even for something so damn old. This is a 360 game. Xbox 360. Fucking amazing, right? Requires a crowbar. Everything that happens is designed to fuck with your head. Make you think. And then, obviously, as you saw right there, we did investigation. You get to play the part of a crime scene investigator. I don't know where that dude is, but he... Ah, fuck. Just... Damn it. There's a 2x4. Take that over the, No! This is Xbox One! It's a backwards compatible game. That's why I can broadcast it, because I don't have the equipment to broadcast on the 360. So this 2x4's got nails in it, so that's good. Extra damage. And if all else fails, they'll die from a tetanus infection. Look at all these books. Beautiful. Yeah, there's a whole list. If you go online to Xbox.com, Chris, there is an entire list of backwards compatible games. If you're interested in any of them, I may or may not have them. All you gotta do is look through the list and ask me, hey, fuck you! And I'll let you know if I have it or not. Ouch. Oh, shit. Ooh. I don't understand how rebar can be slower than a wooden 2x4, because I'm pretty sure rebar is a lot easier to handle. Just saying. My personal experience when experimenting with different types of weaponry. Something that's easier to handle is typically faster than something that's lightweight. Quiet study area, thank you. Fuck you. Ow, fuck! Oh, the taser killed him! Oh, there's a bird. Where you at, bird? Hi, bird. How many rounds we got? 7. Better than nothing. Really need to find that bloody crowbar. Or 1911. One of the two. Can't really tell. It's not an easy weapon to, see. They just call it a 45 cal. I see your ass. I see your ass. Ow. Fuck. What? You didn't die? Well, damn. You know, the dude's right there. Should we tase him or shoot him? He's got the fire axe, too. Nah, you're a little too late, Chris. Man, I'm hurting. I need health. It'd be really nice if something in these guys' backpacks would be used, but that doesn't look like that's gonna happen. Shit. Another shotgun. I don't need another shotgun. I need a health kit. I got the hiccups. Fuck. So... you only get 2 rounds for it, and you can't pick up you can't pick up extra ammo. So as soon as the ammo's gone, it's gone. They're usually not worth keeping. You stand a better chance of surviving if you use melee weapons. There's one guy over there. I don't know if there's any more. Oh, sweet, he had a fucking revolver. Sweet. Full chamber, too. 2x4. I still really need health. Yeah, it's nice to have a bloody revolver, but damn. Alright, you gotta figure out what to do here. So, this is where we came in. This is where they attacked. Oh, shit. Excellent. I walked right past that damn thing. So we can't use the elevator. Nothing. Fuck. Gotta let my stamina recharge. Gotta figure out where to go to. Because we can't go in here. Which is not good. I'd like to mess with the fuses. I could probably get some of the lights back on in this place if it was, like, realistic, but I don't think it is. Alright, whatever. Fuck it. Gonna go back the way we came. Go through the door, partner. There you go. Ah, we need the bloody fire axe. Fuck. Gotta go get it from the guy we killed who had the fire axe. This revolver's useless now. We have no purpose for it. Like I said, better to rely on melee than firearms. This is by far not a first-person shooter. Although in the second game, you can unlock a mode called FPS mode where you start every round with a firearm. Or every chapter with a firearm, which is pretty fucking cool. But it kind of kills it for me. Because I like this game fucking with my head and making me have to fight for my life. Go in there in just a sec. I'll check something. Okay, there's no dead... But they got that shit on the walls. Piece of metal! Excellent. I don't usually find those. I usually find birds. Investigate. Oh, shit. What are we looking for? What's this? Right? You'd think that. Upstairs in the rare book cage. No, it's not Rosa. No, no Rosa here. Fuck. No, it's not the Illuminati. Not even close. The Illuminati aren't even mentioned in this game. So we've already been in this area. You suck. Bleh. I'm a whiny baby and I couldn't think of a proper insult, so you just suck. I'm gonna go, like, right here or some shit. That's way if there's dudes with guns on the elevator still. No, fuck. Alright, fine, there's nobody there. So up to the first floor. I'm probably gonna get attacked. Gonna wish I had that fucking firearm right now, but I had to run the same way I did. So that means we're in trouble. Pretty sure I saw multiple guns. Oh, they're to the right of me. That's where we need to go. Right there. Fuck, there's three of them. Run, Ethan, run! Wah! Ow. These fuckers with the guns are still chasing me. I wasn't expecting them. Ow! Fuck! Gun. What? He didn't die from getting shot in the face right there? Or actually, let's see how many rounds that Sonov has. Or not Sonov. Pistol. Fuck. Sonov has two rounds. More powerful. Ugh. Hard decision to make. Alright, let's go this way. Is that another picture of the fall of Babylon? It is. Hamilton Reading Room. Shelburne Reading Room. So we need to go that way. Janitors, keep this door locked at all times. But I'm a janitor. I should be able to open the door. Just saying. Alright, so we need to go this way. Shelburne Reading Room. Yep. Alright. Rare books. Dead bird. We need the sledgehammer. We're gonna break into a rare reading room. Oh my god. Oh, there's Rosa. Fuck. How do I get in there? Open the door. Open the door. Something. Think. Shit. There's daylight outside. I really don't know what to do here. I mean, we got a sledgehammer, which is great, but there's no for us to use a sledgehammer. We can't break through the door. We got no locks to break, so let's see if there's maybe one over here. And we gotta find the master key into the reading room. Shit. I don't know. I don't know. I don't like it when I don't know. There's a health kit there. Let's see these doors. Nope. Fuck. This guy still got guns. So it looks like I'm gonna have to go down there and deal with those guys. Oh no, I forgot Sonoff didn't have any ammo. Got 3 rounds. Fuck, man. That's not a lot. I guess I wasn't supposed to rush through and not deal with those guys. But I'm probably gonna die. I don't wanna die. It'll be my first death, or no, my second death throughout the game. I don't like that. What the? He's got an assault rifle. Oh no, not an assault rifle. Okay. Have time to grab the weapon. It's fucking die or nothing. Woo! Oh yeah, his weapon's toast. No, not the fucking crowbar. Damn. Well, shit. So no key or anything like that. That's not good. Maybe now that we dealt with them, it'll trigger the scene we need. If there is indeed a scene to be followed, that is. Or did I fuck it up by going here too early? Nope, still nothing. Really? Alright, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Damn it! Open. There's no keys. There's no explanation of what I gotta do right now. Fuck me. Ugh. But this is the room we need to be in. That's all I know. Sledgehammer required. Hold on now. Where did I drop the sledgehammer? Right there. Sweet, we got this. We figured it out. Something so small. Damn it. The dead bird up here.
Back off, you bastard. Come any closer and I'll rip your head off.
Rosa, it's me, Thomas.
Oh, he must have clobbered me in the back of the head before taking off.
Are you okay? There were these shadowy things standing over you.
Look, while you're chasing shadows,
look at her
that
foot.
Jerk tried to kill me. I bit him good, though, right on the hand. Did you get any of the blood sampled? I saw some hit the floor.
Yes, sampled and transferred back to the lab.
Excellent. I can patch in through this computer and do a remote analysis.
Frame rate just died right there.
From the sample matches DNA taken from the metro station hideout. This is the guy. This is our serial killer X. He killed the policeman, and he's been killing all of the other guys on your case list.
What did he want with you?
He wanted to know what we knew about the torturer. He made me look it up on the net. He knows the whole MO now. The abduction, torture, suicide thing. Thomas, the torturer is on your case list, and he's the only one whose trail hasn't gone cold since we ran into this serial killer X. X wants the torturer to die. He's hunting him down. Take a look at this.
This is Jennifer Alden reporting from police headquarters. Developments in the case of the torturer serial killer. A retired gym teacher from the city's juvenile rehabilitation program has informed police of contact he had almost 8 years ago with a troubled youth named Carl Anderson, who reported fantasies that matched the torturer's methods exactly. Authorities are now asking the public to inform police if they know of Carl Anderson's whereabouts. Do not approach the suspect, as he should be considered armed and dangerous. Sources within the police department are telling me they are also concerned because their informant can no longer be located. Department spokespersons have refused comment on this latest development. This is Jennifer Alban, reporting for News Channel 5.
Carl Anderson. Gym teacher tells the cops on you, and now the teacher can't be found. Okay, Rosa, we have to find the school where this teacher worked.
School and city district records are in the basement. Follow me. Hopefully this key will get us where we need to go.
Got to push your chair in, Rosa. All right, cool. And saved. Notice that she's not questioning I have a fucking sledgehammer in my hand. Oh, she's gonna see all the bodies on the ground. She's gonna be like, Thomas, what have you done? Alright, the sledgehammer is nice, but it's too slow. I want my crowbar back. Darling, the keyhole was up. Never mind. Come on, Rosa. Hmm. in the middle of construction. Or rebuilding.
What the hell's that? Sounds like an animal is crawling around up there.
It's a certain type of enemy who crawls around like an animal, Rosa. Really easy to kill, but they make really weird fucking noises. I don't like them. Gonna jump down on Rosa. I betcha. Gross. Again, not questioning the pile of whatever the fuck that is on the ground. She doesn't care. These are shrink-wrapped images. One's George Washington, and I'm not sure who that is. Will you stay closer to me, you bitch? Damn.
Looks like this is where the library suffered the most fire damage.
Yeah, looks like it.
Okay, there should be a stairwell that leads down to the microfiche room.
Microfiche. That was one of those slithering bastards. More of that shit. I really want to tell you guys what it is, but I don't want to ruin the story, because I know what that is. Those things are fucking weird, man. I don't like them. No, I'm in a fucking library. Fuck.
Ah. Damn, that hurt.
Yeah.
You okay down there?
Yeah. Hi, Rosa.
Yeah. Yeah. Busted my flashlight, though.
Stay put. I thought I saw something down there in the dark. I'll be there in a minute.
No. Fuck's sake. Oh, we can't go past this point. We gotta wait.
Blah! Thomas. Thomas, it's me. Snap out of it. Here, take my flashlight. Make your way around to the doors on the other side. I'll let you in there. Don't take too long. Standing in the dark without my flashlight makes me nervous.
Tell me about it, Rosa. Tell me, please. Tell me how nervous it makes you. Hiding in a fucking library that's burned to a crisp without a flashlight as you hallucinate things. Fuck. I love this game. Quit that, you creepy bastard. Can't wait till I get to hit you and kill you. Because your slithering noises are annoying the fuck out of me. Bastard. burnt 2x4. Cut that shit out, little fucker. Get back here. Fuck you, stupid son of a bitch. Alright. Come on, come through the fucking line. Come on. Oh, you bastards. Fucking hate you guys. Hey, Panda, how you doing? Hey, Rosa.
How convenient. Okay, jump down and see if you can find your way back to the stairs. I'll go back this way.
Man.
There's no way back. Climb down to the next floor, and I'll meet up with you down there.
Boop. No, fuck you. Get back here. You can't run away from... Ah, fuck it. Yeah, that happens a lot. A lot of people seem to have problems when I'm playing the crew. I can't kick you from the game. You probably lost connection to it. The only thing I can do is remove you from the crew and the party. Get you, slimy bastard. Come here. No, come here. Fucking run away from me. Don't do it, little shit. Hate these bastards. I hate them. It's a dead guy. Hi, dead guy. Yeah, I always when I'm done playing with this, when I'm done playing with people, even spacing them, I remove them from the crew so that way when I meet new players they can connect no problem. And it's not good. Bet you... Ow, he blocked it. That's not normal. Dead bird. Did they figure out why you were running a fever and shit? Because that's not good stuff, man. It's not good stuff at all. I know I had to take care of my little brother a little while ago because he had an unexplained fever and constantly feeling sick and a bunch of other shit. Nobody could figure out what it was. They have guns. I'm gonna kindly go. I can't go the other way. Ah! Fuck! Missed, dummy. Just fucking die. Can't crouch. Wrong button. Do you still have a gun? Well, no, it's out of ammo, so. Go to sleep. Ah, damn. Wishful thinking, eh? It's faster than the crowbar. I know the crowbar has proven pretty fucking faithful, but I need something quicker for situations where I get surrounded like that. Alright. Hey, Rosa!
Jesus, Thomas, it took you long enough.
Well, bitch. Yeah. I'm not surprised by that, you know. I haven't been to the hospital for myself in about 10 years. Because the last time I went in, they didn't do anything but say, "Oh, your knee's fucked up. Oh, you don't have insurance. We can't do anything for you. Here's a $500 fucking bill." So I haven't been back to the hospital since. I already knew my knee was fucked up, and I already knew there wasn't a whole lot they could do, but they could have at least tried to tell me what was going on. So I'm sorry that you got an infection because they fucked up somewhere. That's the only reason you get infections. It's because they fuck up. Agreed, Rosa. Agreed. No, not at all, darling. Let me check down here for a dead bird. Oh, wait. We're supposed to be going into the basement. I hope she's following me. Oh, wait. We already got all the dead birds. We need fucking metal pieces.
Years ago would put the kid and the teacher at the same school in 1997. Here it is.
Anderson Carl. There's a lot of Carl Andersons, but I bet this is our guy. He was enrolled or sentenced to an educational rehabilitation center for the severely troubled. St. Joseph's Secondary on Northeast 52nd and Fremont. It's been closed for 5 years, and no wonder. That's one of the worst parts of town. Christ, the cops have just been letting it go to hell for years.
Yeah, what about the faculty?
It doesn't list occupations, just a list of names. I'll take it back to the lab and see what I can find. It's him. He's been listening to us.
Fuck.
It looks like we've attracted other unwanted attention.
Rosa, you just stay there.
Fuck
you up! No, fuck you up. Shit. No, I'm not. Give me that paper cutter. Fuck you! Fuck! Really need health now. Oh shit! That's what I get for trying to read, I'm sorry. I'll have to read in just a second. I gotta make sure this place is clear. Okay, Rosa came out.
We need to make a run for it.
Oh yeah, don't take much, man. It really doesn't, especially when something internal. Your internals are very, very soft. You make one wrong mistake and you're gonna tear it apart, just like my meniscus. Although my mistake was a hell of a lot bigger than doing something, you know.
What about our serial? serial killer X.
He's got the same information we do, so that means he's also gonna go to the school. Perhaps I can catch two killers with one net.
I'll drive you there, then head back to HQ and work on that faculty list.
It's real easy. Ethan Thomas. That's me, the character we're playing as. He's accused of murdering FBI.
Thomas, it's Malcolm. How are you doing? Is the investigation going well?
It's going as well as it can be. Wait, what are you doing here? How did you know where to find me?
Oh, just a coincidence. Saw you from across the street.
Coincidence? I don't know what your game is here, Van Horn, but I've got a job to do, if you'll excuse me.
Thud. Find the missing teacher linked to Carl Anderson, also known as the Torturer. Not torture, torturer. Give me that. Awesome. Although that's not a world record I'd be proud of, dude. Those slimy bastards. I'll take that instead. It's better than the rebar. Bird. I didn't even think to open this door. Somebody was murdered in here. Oh, I know, bud. I know it's not a good thing. Desktop. It's all right. Ooh, I was in the middle of yawning, sorry. Sledgehammer required. Man, I got a fucking pipe. It's good enough. It's got a fresh deadbolt on it. That door's no good. That door's probably no good either. Yeah, it's got a deadbolt. Don't know why all this shit just got shoved back. That was weird. Paranormal activities. Ooh. Man. Yeah, paper cutter. Yeah, my buddy Omar's on. Cool. There it is again. That is very important. I don't know if I can tell you guys about it or not without ruining the story, so I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut. Man, I have expected to get jumped right there. For fuck's sake. That's where we just came from, damn it. Let's check all the rooms again. We're We're looking for a sledgehammer. Sorry. Scratch my face. Cat hair. It was a dead bird right there. Or a dying bird, I should say. It wasn't dead yet. And there's nothing in here. Hey, what was that? Or was that me? It was probably me freaking out about myself. We walked right past the bloody sledgehammer. More meat. Still don't know what kind of meat that is, but I'm going to assume it's human. Slithering bastards. It's a big pipe. Oh, fuck! You little slithering shithead. Masochistic shithead. Look at that. Got wire wrapped around his torso and then wrapped around his mouth and neck. Wow. Excuse me for yawning. It's a Bunsen burner. Is that on full blast? Must be cooking something. That might be one of the addicts, as they're called, you know, addicts. Addicted to drugs. But maybe they're not addicted to drugs. Maybe it's some other shit. Why did you guys fall out of the ceiling? Why? Why was that necessary? You fuckers. You missed, dumbass. Strong one. Enjoy your nap, fuckers. 2x4 with bolts. It's faster. Need another one of those fuckers falling out of the ceiling. Though we're doing good in health, so that's not a problem, but still. I hate those bastards. Just the way they move and the way they sound is just ugh to me. Oh, I see him down there. That one's touching the chalkboard. We're gonna go this way. We'll deal with him later. Oh. An addict in the bathroom. Just climbed into the fucking wall. Sons of bitches. See what's going on in this bathroom. Handrail. Yeah. Let's compare stats here. Yeah, it's got better block, but equal speed, less reach. I'll take my chances. These guys aren't too hard. It just means I can hit them faster. I'll take that. Two rounds. Loose lips sink ships.
Good timing. Just walked in. Start sending data when ready.
Ooh. Somebody's lips.
Adjacent facial hair stubble indicate that these are human lips and facial skin.
Yeah, I can see
also,
that, Rosa.
On the faculty list, the gym teacher at your location during Carl Anderson's tenure was a man by the name of Samuel Tibbetts.
Tibbetts.
And before you ask, yes, Tibbetts' medical records provided his blood type. It's a match with the facial tissue.
Ooh, you guys can't see my face right now, but my face is all fucked up. I'm rubbing my lips and... ugh. Got his lips ripped off. The fuck? Oh. Fuck, man. They're just addicts. I'll just hold on to the rebar. Or better yet, this thing. Ah, of course. Definitely would, Panda. We'll hope the poor bastard's lips were ripped off post-mortem. And we picked up a sledgehammer, which means we're probably going to need it. A butcher. Whoops. Damn it. I'm not. I'm streaming from my Xbox One. This is an Xbox One backwards compatibility game. There's an entire list if you go to Xbox.com, you know, Xbox.com, blah, 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 do all your shit, sign in, whatever you want to do. Look at the backwards compatibility list, and this is on there. Which works for me, because it's one of my favorite games. So what'd you get for reloading, dummy? Give me that pistol. Shit. Grab it. You, my man, are getting neck snapped. Say hello to my little friend. Yes, say hello to my little paper cutter. It's Stop shooting me, dick. You too. Sweet. 17 rounds. But it is a submachine gun, which means it'll rip through this ammo like nobody's business. Alright, we're hurt a little bit. Let's see if we can find a health kit. Nope. What's up, Bobby? I forgot to say hello. No, look at all these trophies. I can't read them, but still. Beep recorder. Look at that, health kit. Yeah, I kind of figured as much. I haven't seen you. You haven't been showing up to my streams. Well, you didn't miss much, I can tell you that. We'll go there in a minute. See if this door opens. Nope. Alright. Welcome to the gymnasium. Oh. Oh, yeah. Why am I not surprised? Well, at least you got a bigger check, I hope. Do it. Fuck you, little guy. Oh, at least you didn't make that weird slithering noise. My controller was vibrating right there, and I know you guys saw that fucking shadow. Give me the bird. No, give me the bird. Okay, we got lucky. There's nothing bad going on here. The fuck's tall enough to... Oh, man. God damn it. There you go. Well, that's pretty good. Double time and a half. That's not too bad. He's alive? That's not cool, yo. Weapon's broken. Fuck! Ugh. Oh, sweet. I'll take the meat cleaver, yo. Fat bastard. Oh, sweet. How many extra hours did you work, bud? So we need the axe for something. We wouldn't have had to have that weird interaction if we didn't need the axe or something. Yeah, I forgot I already broke it. Yeah, I'd say that's a pretty good paycheck, buddy. I hope you spend it wisely. I don't know where that ball went, but I just kicked the fuck out of it. Well, it's a deflated basketball. I've been good, dude. Getting the shit scared out of me playing Condemned. Had an okay multiplayer Sunday. I feel bad because I turned down one of my players because he came in and voted on a game I wasn't too interested in playing. But he left before I could tell him the arrangement I was going to make for him. Other than that, I've been just fine. Painted the floor with blood. That's gross. So that one doesn't open. Okay. What's not cool? Oh, yeah. I guess he was really excited to play it, and you know. Continue searching for Mr. Tibbetts. Well, there's part of him. Fuck, man, that's just fucked. Door doesn't open. Alright then, looks like we're going down. Oh, those little bastards. Yeah, you Slytherin fuck. This is Condemned, Criminal Origins. Thought you already knew that. Guess you haven't watched any of it. This is probably one of my favorite games. Definitely one of my favorite games on the Xbox 360. Fantastic storyline, fantastic creation, and it's just so unique. It's a first-person action horror survival game with crime drama type shit. You gotta be a special investigator and do all this really cool crap. which I love. Huge nerd of CSI. Fucking love it. Watched every single episode, I don't know how many times. And then survival horror action games are just one of my favorite things to play. So it's like the perfect combination of some of my favorite shit. Shut the fuck up, Bucket. I want to go through there. Doesn't look like I can because I can't crouch. Maybe I can. No. Oh, there's a ladder. Yeah, it fucks with your head. Everything that happens in this game that's supposed to scare you is supposed to fuck with your head. That's exactly what it does. It is a psychological mind fuck. There's no other way to describe it. Or at least what it does to you. Bird. Cool. I have not found a lot of those. Unlock achievement. Alright. You've unlocked the test pattern TV achievement. Yeah, I've played every single one. I'm really depressed that they canceled the workings on the next Silent Hill game. The only one that I... The only Silent Hill I have not played is one for the PSP. Shattered Memories or something like that. I never had a PSP. My wife did. I borrowed it for a little while, and then somebody decided to do some bullshit with it, and yeah. It stopped working. I'm hearing children's voices, man.
Thomas speaking.
Thomas, I just wanted to make sure you met me out front when we were done. I didn't want to interfere with the investigation, but...
No weapon for you. Fuck you. Cheese booze. First rule about Fight Club. Don't talk about Fight Club. Ow, I got hit in the back. Because I'm getting shot. Oh yeah. It's one of my favorite things about Silent Hill, dude, is how it fucks you over depending on your choice. Yay, health kit. A rifle. 5 rounds. This is an old-ass rifle. I hear the bastard. I don't know what he was getting ready to go for, but I have a feeling it didn't involve swinging. Oh, try to kick down a fence when it's open. I have no idea, but you gotta think this place has gone to shit. Nothing is good, nothing is solid, and everything's fucked up. Nah, the first shot didn't hit him in the face, dude. The first shot hit him in the torso. I'm very bad at first-person shooters, so shit like that happens all the time. Especially when I have to use a gun in this game. Alright, what am I supposed to do now? Oh, jump down. Oh, hi, Pian. How's my kitten? Woo! Wait a fucking minute. Mr. Tibbetts. No, I don't want to go that way. Shit, I have to go that way. Follow the blood. Gotta follow the blood. Hey, Panda Baby, what are you doing? You need to lie down. Lie down. Leaving the evidence area. Oh, shit, right there. There's a dude right there. I can see his fucking hand. Dick. I wasted a round. Bastard climbed up into the ceiling. Hate those fuckers, man. Something went that way. What the fuck? Give me a weapon locker. Or not weapons locker, but locker door. These are really good weapons in this game. I didn't think they were. I never used them. So a couple missions ago. No, I don't want to go. If it's saving that way, that means I'm moving forward the story. I want to see what the fuck's over here. There's a bird. I heard him. Yep, hey, bird. That fucker climbed up in the ceiling. Hi, bird. Sorry, bird. Pretty sure I missed some birds. Not uncommon. It's very easy to do. I haven't found shit for the metal pieces. Those ones I can only seem to find with walkthroughs and by pure fucking luck. Even just randomly exploring doesn't work. I don't need it, but I want it ready to go. can't climb through. Hey, little fucker. Alright, there's more than one of you. Ouch. Right. That fucking hurt. I don't like that they can fucking combo and I can't. Hey, you wanna take a shower? No, I don't wanna take a shower. Fuck that. Leave this place. So this is the gym's locker room. What's this? Rebar. Nothing.
Okay.
Whew. Yawn. Sorry. So we gotta go through the showers. Motherfucker. Gotta find a shovel. Cause we can't go through the steam cause we're a bitch. Alright, time to go locker hunting. Unlikely that'll be in here, but it's worth a shot. Nice, Panda. Good thinking. You're right on the money. Fucking lockers. What is that?
Just ends at a bank of lockers.
Thomas, have you looked inside?
Gross.
I believe you found Mr. Tibbetts.
I'd say so.
Image seems to match personnel file. It didn't come through properly, though. Can you take a close-up?
Brace yourselves. Fuck!
Help me.
Help is on the way. Who did this to you?
Carl Anderson.
The torturer. Okay, take it easy. Do you know where he is now?
Other man came to Carl away. Left me here to die.
That's what. Mr. Tibbetts. Saul. Cancel that. He's dead. Hey, look, a shovel.
2 points of note. DNA taken from the hair matches current profile we've established for the guy who's been stalking you. The guy we're calling Serial Killer X. Also, there are some additional organophosphate particles present.
Similar to the pesticide we found on the matchmaker's neck?
An exact match. I've been running an analysis on those samples. It's azanfos methyl and is class 1, highly toxic. Was previously used as an insecticide for all sorts of agricultural crops, now banned for domestic use, and can only be used commercially by permission. This particular formulation includes some other trace chemicals and can be matched to a brand name called Applewell. I've put in a contact to the company to see if we can get a purchaser's list.
Applewell. Apples.
Yes, as I said, it was used on all sorts of agricultural crops. Apples would be one of those.
Yeah, the town of Briar is pretty rural. Any chances there's an apple orchard up there?
I'll get right on it.
I knew he was alive, and I knew that he was gonna fucking jump at me as soon as I zoomed in, but it fucking still got me. It is so hard to scare me, but this game succeeds at it like no other. Jump down in the second game. We'll get ahead of you. So, all right, fine. No, we won't. We're gonna try and walk around the edge of the pool and see if I can discover shit. Guess not. Ouch. Well, that had to fucking suck. What drugs am I on? Holy shit. Ouch. Gotta be hallucinating. Gotta be. Poor Ethan. This poor dude is just fucked up. I'd much rather have a melee weapon than a firearm. Yeah, that's a big boy. Yeah, you're right. Let's see. Let's get in there again. Yeah. Just a little bit taller. It's all right. Maybe Ethan's just a really short dude. A little bit. Although I'm 5'5", which is a little bit taller than Ethan. By a lot. Oh, of course. Creepy locker scene. Locker's gotta move. Grabbing a fucking locker door. No. Don't save. I need health. I accidentally popped two of them. Fuck. I don't want to go that way. Not yet. The locker door is a fine weapon, but sledgehammer. There's nothing in here. Nope, nothing in here, just birds. Oh, it's a piece of metal. Like, what the hell? There's a metal piece in there. Alright, now we gotta go into the room that's filled with blood. Because that's just gonna be fantastic. Oh, man. Whatever happened in here, the person that died exploded. There's no other explanation for this. It's an outward pattern, an upward, and 360 degrees. This motherfucker exploded. Or maybe the shit's coming out of the shower heads, I don't know, but somebody fucking exploded. Woo! Look at that! Directional splatter all over the place. That motherfucker definitely exploded. Small pipe's better than a conduit. This is bad written all fucking over it. Dead bird. Play stuff together, Ethan. Maggots are gross no matter how you look at them. Show it's owned by an out-of-state real estate firm. Maggots are gross, regardless. Now, I don't know what the fuck just happened right there, but I'm pretty sure we lost our damn mind. At least for a little bit, you know? Shit happens. Hello, Carl. Got two achievements, firearm freedom and the chapter 8 completion. Nah, not bad.
So why are you in on this?
I have a sense of responsibility. I needed to help.
Help? You mean with my investigation?
Yes, among other things.
There was a time I thought I was the best investigator the Bureau ever had. Now it seems they were interested in me for other reasons.
What do you mean?
I saw my file. Apparently I'm some sort of circus freak to them.
That may not be helpful. I wonder how much they know of what is happening. I would stay away from the Bureau as long as I could.
It's not like I have much choice, since they still think I killed those two officers.
Their deaths were unfortunate, but maybe it's best this way.
Best? You seem to know a lot more about what's happening than you're letting on.
This is Appleseed Orchard Estate. Stay on your toes. I'll drop you off at the house and head over to the barn. I'll meet up with you later.
All right. So, what I'm going to do is this. I'm going to save, and I'm going to quit the game. Now, the only reason why I'm doing it is because I'm not sure how many chapters are left, and I think this might be one of the last ones. And I only got 10 minutes. I don't want to get in the middle of it and then not be able to finish it. So, what we're going to do for the next 10 minutes Q&A. I know there's not a whole lot of you here, but for those of you that are here, now is your chance to ask me anything and everything you want for the next 10 minutes, because I don't know what else to fucking do, because I don't want to do the story right now, because I'm afraid it might be the end. So I turned down the music, and I turned down the sound and all this shit. So get to asking, guys. And while you're typing your messages and your questions and shit, I'm going to get up and get a drink. So I'm going to come back. Oh, man. Yeah, I still have the headset on and stuff. I forgot there's drinks right behind my gaming rig. So let me get back to my chair. See what you guys got for me. I was never addicted to them, if you're talking about it. I did them once, never did them again. Hey, Merlin. Oh, in-game? Character's not on shrooms. The fuck you talking about? There's just some crazy shit going on with the character involving supernatural shenanigans. Hey, Merlin. It seems like, yeah, you would think that he was on some kind of drug, but he's not. It's just some supernatural fuckheads fucking with him. Oh, here, let's do this too. Oh, shit. There we go. There we go, and there we go. Get this set up. All right. I don't know how well this is going to work, but it's worth a shot. Apparently, I haven't completed the game at all because I'm still getting achievements for completing chapters. Can you guys hear the music? I thought I'd beaten this game. I guess not. I played it a long time ago. So ask away, guys. We still got 5 minutes. You might be. Let me see here. Look at my chat. No, we got Bobby, but I think Bobby might be indisposed. Right now, I got myself, Moobot, Bobby Watches, and you, Panda. And by the way, this is Code 64. Very awesome electro house band. Nope. Sorry. I don't remember most of my viewers' gamer tags because I talked to so many different people. Sphinx, you're the motherfucker that gave me a headache. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah, you gave me a killer headache, man. You kept interrupting me and talking over me. It was driving me nuts. But I remember you. Yeah, thanks, Moobot. It's been doing that a lot tonight. Means I've had constant viewers. That's good. Yeah, I know you couldn't hear me talking because you kept fucking talking over me, kiddo. Let's see what's next. There we go. Here's a fun one. The Scat Man. I just put a bunch of random ass music into a playlist that I could use on here. Then you need to turn up your volume and adjust your settings. Now enough of that shit. Start asking questions. We only got a couple more minutes left. Then I don't know what to tell you, bud. My longest stream. Oh, shit. I think it was just over four and a half hours. I think. Which doesn't seem like that long, but because I have such a strange schedule that I have to work around, I don't have a choice. I would love to stream, you know, like 6 to 8 hours at any given moment, but I can't do that. I have to wait till everybody in my fucking house has gone to bed, and I can work my schedule around all that shit to where the internet is the least active, and all this other shit. So, 11:30 to 2:30 proved to be the best time. And with my wife's work schedule, with her having to be up typically at 3 o'clock in the morning, you know, 30 minutes ahead of the time, I make sure I have everything shut down and doing my own thing while I wait for her. All right, then. Well, Panda, that works for me because it is exactly 1:30. So we'll stop the music. Stop the music. There we go. And, yeah. So there you go, guys. I know it wasn't much. I hope you enjoyed the game. I'm pretty sure we're towards the end of it, and I'm looking forward to continuing it tomorrow. But then after that, I don't know what I'm going to play if I beat it. So we'll have to think that through. So until next time, my friends, have a good one.